Hey girlies! Today we're gonna be doing a Panda Express mukbang. It's gonna be more so a food review. This is chow mein. Then we have some yummy spicy shrimp. I honestly forgot what the meat was, but it's meat with zucchini. There's some veggies, and there's also just this like stir-fried veggies on the side. I forget what this one was, but I already know it's gonna slay the house down boots. So here we go, mukbang time! Okay, she's cold. We're gonna microwave her. BRB. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. Took one bite of that chow mein and it's giving bland. This is weird. Okay, let's try the mystery meat. There was a peanut in it. What the fuck is so spicy? Oh my god. What a flip. Well, the mystery meat is really spicy. It's slightly less bland than the chow mein, and I'm pretty hungry. I'm giving the chow mein a 4 out of 10 today. Let's try the spicy shrimp. No! Ugh. I used to eat Panda Express all the time growing up as a kid. It was so yummy. Let me try the vegetable. It's a vegetable. The vegetable's vegetabling. I'm gonna give the strange meat a 6 out of 10. This spicy shrimp, I'm not gonna lie, I was relying on it to like boost up the score. The spicy shrimp let me down. I'm giving the spicy shrimp a 3 out of 10. Yikes. Girl, can I even eat this? Oh my god, it's giving plastic. Panda Express, what is up with this? I don't know, man. Raw veggies, I'll give like a 6 out of 10. Oh no. Now I'm just munching. I don't know about this one. Okay, wait. I'm giving that one specific shrimp that I just ate a 4 out of 10. Oh, another shrimp? I don't know, man. I don't know. That one was a 3 out of 10. Yummy! Can you hear the construction work outside? They're really constructioning. Okay, guys, let's talk about a serious topic. Being a slayer. Oh my god, this chicken is so spicy! Guys, I don't know what's going on. I also just ran out of all drinks. This is an apple that I was eating from earlier. I got too tired, so I put it in a plastic bag and now I'm eating it again. This panda, I don't know. I don't know, girly. It's giving really weird. It's giving kind of concerning. I don't know about it. I might donate it to the trash can. And I never donate food to the trash can. Like, yikes. Maybe it's a bad batch. Also, like, I don't even know if this is a mukbang anymore because, like, I couldn't finish it. That was not mukbang worthy. If I were to give it an overall score, 4 out of 10. That was not it. I have 3 more combos in the fridge. So I'm hoping to baby Lord Jesus Christ, those ones are not as bad as that because I was starving. I'll have to eat a shrimp again. Any broccoli? Be right back. Okay, well, I just finished all the food. I definitely did not donate it to the trash can. That was so delicious. That was kind of an epic fail. I mean, a mukbang is a mukbang, and a food review is a food review. This is a food review. Panda Express, you got a 4 out of 10. I'm so sorry, queen. It was not it. It was giving booty. I'm gonna say it was one bad meal. Panda usually slapping the fuck out. Usually really good. You're usually slaying hard. There was not a single slay in sight on that one, so I don't know, I'm so sorry, it was getting booty. But on the bright side, I hope you enjoyed that attempted mukbang. Give me more food to review. I want to eat. Okay, thanks. Bye.